All right, today I'm going to show you guys how to connect a Bluetooth rover to Trimble Access 2020. You no longer have to go through the Windows Bluetooth settings. So begin in Trimble Access, hit the three-line button. Settings, connections, Bluetooth, and then search. And once it shows up, hit pair. Select this add to device, select allow, close this, and then it's going to say connect to GNSS rover. You have a list of options in case you have a base or a TDL to 2.4 radio. Accept. To receiver, and there we have it.